Death? It's pretty wild, not gonna lie. Wow. Look at this. We got this, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, I got it. Oh shoot, I need those. I need those. Oh, that was devastating. Well, this is the end, my friend. Yeah. Trying to figure out how you, I forget how to like thrust forward. I can't believe I missed that thing the last time, man. That is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. What is taking this thing so long? Why did I get a minute out of that? I don't know. All I know is I needed it. So let's go. I just don't understand how I missed this that last time. So ridiculous right now. Goodness gracious. Oh. we're just going. Okay, so we're just going down the elevator now. That was wild. That's kind of wild. Look at Earth out in the distance. Look at here. Control center. Yes, the units can access that. All right, we are back on 2 feet. Can I look at this? No. Okay. Interact. Open doors. What opened up? So we gotta.
Hello? Hello? It seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen the base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I,
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MPT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
Fluoxetine, antidepressants. Isaac was devastated when he learned his wife's death of the dust storm on Earth in 2049. Unwilling to keep his daughters exposed to Earth's worsening conditions, he summoned them to join him on the moon. Claire refused out of concern over Kathy's health and looked after her sister until Isaac exerted his influence to gain legal guardianship over Kathy. Kathy was brought to the moon soon after. Family chess. B. We were just in here, weren't we? Yeah. Speech. Crossroads, Tombow, Earth. Best, brightest. Look at it out there. Okay, the freak is this? I can't like analyze y'all. What is all of this?
William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking.
MacArthur and...
Get her on the ship.
What? Oh, wow.
Is this really...
They, like, seized her. After an ominous speech, Lunar Council member William MacArthur comes to collect Dr. Rosa Lavard for a mysterious journey. Outraged, he refuses to join him and contends that the NPT and Earth can be saved. MacArthur doesn't take no for an answer and forces her to come with him. 54, 4 minutes after the blackout. Okay, so he will claim he's doing that for her good, but I mean, that looked pretty crazy right there. He just, I mean, called backup and had them come in and scoop her real quick. That's wild. Alright, so how freak? What am I supposed to do? Oh? Okay. I see that right there. What is this? What's going on over here? I don't know, but hold on.
Initiating AZ maintenance protocol. Running AZ hardware diagnostic. AZ connection to Luno facility network. Failed. AZ network access port status. Defective. Component replacement is advised.
Alright, so... repair in progress. So I gotta thinking I probably okay collect. Alright, collect. Elevator works. Captain was brought to the moment as a little was immediately taken with the girl's vivid imagination. Determined to limit the materially rapidly. Yeah, it's hard to stay on the moon with when you're not using your muscles the way that to the fullest extent that your muscles want to. They get lazy. So, that's actually one of the biggest, one of the biggest things that hold us back from space travel the way that we want to. Reboot, please. Reboot. I'm supposed to go back to where? Go to the MPT control center. Gus. Oh, I gotta do something with it, huh? Alright, what I gotta do? I gotta grab this. Thank you.
C-network access port replacement successful. Easy connection to Moon Hub facility network established. Proceeding with ASE hardware diagnostic. ASE thruster status. Defective. Full thruster replacement is advised.
All right, y'all, we are here. Oh my God, are you? Okay. All right, let's see. Freaking no. It was this one. Oh shit. Always the last one. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
ASE thruster replacement successful. Initiate reboot to complete maintenance protocol.
Oh, is this what we're gonna send to go out there? Is this like our SAM?
Power generator overload. Local lockdown in effect.
Really is just observation all over again, bruh.
Canceled.
This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire.
Strained relationship.